I'd like to welcome you both to the Bobby Limburger Show. The taping will start in a few minutes, so feel free to catch up if you know each other, or get to know each other.
Thank you, Bobby.
Yes, thank you, Mr. Limburger.
That is Limburger, but you can call me Bobby.
It's really good to finally meet you, Sarah.
Well, right back at you, Mr. Speaker. I enjoy your stuff and Todd can't get enough of you.
All right, we are ready to get started.
WLL, you just hang on a minute or two for me and the speaker here. You just gave us a few minutes to get to know each other and I aim to take advantage of that, if that is okay, Bobby?
Yes, ma'am. That's some dame we got on the show today, gang. Hold tape till the governor of the great state of Alaska is ready.
Thank you, Bobby.
Don't thank him. He is the reason you're in third place when you should be in first by now.
Well, do not be shy, Governor. Let it all out.
Oh, Newt, you can't even imagine.
Okay, are we ready to shoot?
Easy, Bobby. We just got started.
That is right, Bobby. You better recognize that the speaker is trying hard to run block for you here and seriously suspend your efforts to control this situation, okay, Bobby?
If I were 20 years younger, I would ask you out for a beer and a steak, little lady.
She is pretty feisty.
Damn right you would buy me a beer and a steak, so I can feed on it like you feed on us, huh, Bobby?
All right. Cancel tape. The studio is yours, you to play this out. All this talk of steak and beer has me ready for a break anyway.
I have to go, actually.
I am sorry, Mr. Speaker, Newt. Did I say too much?
No, I have to speak at a local community college and my car is waiting.
Well, why did you not say so? I am up for that. Let's go.
And everybody, that is a wrap for sure and for the day.
Sorry, Bobby.
He is not sorry, Bobby. You're sorry, Bobby, are you not?
Yes, ma'am. As sorry as I could ever be.
I got my eye on you, Bobby.
Yeah, I know. Now you to get out of here. Go save the world or something.